The Dirt Off-Road Series really looking to bring all the thrills and spills for this race.